Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. This is gonna be a short one. I have a new truck, a new Volvo. It's beautiful, like design, and I think keep it simple is important. It doesn't need to be too many lights, but keep it standard as possible. And the new up, as you can see at the back of the truck, it makes it like a tank air, which keep the brakes on, and it does let me put it on. Back engine running is alright. The design is beautiful. Even the this is quite new. It's kind of like Aros lights, red lights and stuff like that. What is good about it is quite permanent lights, which stays on, unlike any tail lights. As you can see, it's like an arrow going to the internet center of the truck. I like it, it's very maneuverable. It's like that engine braking too, which is ridiculous. I think they should work a bit more about how you stop the engine on this truck, because that's the only problem. The rest is perfect. It's very maneuverable, it's very easy to drive this truck. Very happy with it. Unfortunately, I can't stay too long, guys. I'm very tired. I had a hard, heavy week. It's already 3 o'clock here in the night, and I just want to show you as well. I'm gonna upload the video, which is need to be edited a little bit. But I'm not sure I'll be able to do it today, because I'm a bit tired of this night and I need to have some sleep. And first of all, guys, this truck is nice. I do recommend if you have it in your garage. It really works fantastic. But the only problem with this truck is this. I was recording the video, but I forgot to put a microphone on, and I just want to let you know, guys, on Sunday I will do a stream. I want to do a long one because I need some rest, and the only way to relax is have a good beer, some good food, some sweet stuff, and watch it with you guys. Can't wait to do some stream with you guys. I want to thank you again for watching. I want to thank you everyone, give me a like and unlike is everyone opinion. And I want to thank you all for watching, and thank you for subscribing, and I'll see you on Sunday. Maybe I'm gonna put another video tomorrow, but definitely I'm gonna upload a video which man is amazing doing 55 ton generator, which was long, but you're gonna see the difference. Even it's very maneuverable, the truck definitely has some problems. Mapping speaking, we explored 76% of the map. If we're watching the world map, yeah, we still have two towns here to get into it, and another one here. Right now, I unlocked the Hungary, Slovakia, Poland, and surprisingly Norway and Sweden, Denmark, this is gonna be my next target. These three towns, and probably some towns in Germany. I must unlock most of them, but I still need to work out on it. Some of the cities, but definitely now I'm here, I will try to find Munich in Germany, and definitely gonna try to get in Slovakia, and probably go to Poland from here to Sweden, Norway. It's very big step for the game because everybody waits Norway mobs to come for quite a long time. Having the game, you don't have that map, it's just ridiculous. I hope they put on the island soon enough as well. That'd be great. Because then you're gonna have all the okay nicely. France, I have just half of it. But I think the way more I grow on the level up, I do get this. How should I call it? They give you a lock in the maps without any need to buy it, which is beautiful, but you need to have a lot of time to do these things. Was nice to chat with you guys again, and like I said, hope I see you on Sunday, and this time I'm not gonna say the time. The only thing I'm gonna do, guys, is just you just gonna wake up with me online, and when I start doing that, it's just gonna be a stream. I'm gonna do some tests maybe tomorrow evening, see if it works, everything okay. I want to do sort the camera and all these problems, but definitely it's gonna happen on Sunday. And I think that's all what I want to say. I'm sorry I didn't do a longer video. I have a video which is gonna be uploaded in 8 minutes left, which I'm gonna put this one and that one, so they're gonna be two videos, but one is gonna be longer. Guys, another thing, you're great, thank you so much for so much views, and I do appreciate everyone give me a like and the subscribers. And I'll see you next time.